was diagnosed manic-depressive in 1967. He'd been going around Cambridge in a fake beard. He met my mother there. She didn't care, so they got married, and they had me, and then my sister. We were happy. I know there's more to it than that. There always is.
Why can't Daddy live here with us?
He's a way better cook than you.
Maggie! I'm not manic! I'm fine!
We know Daddy would never hurt us, but it's hard for people to understand that.
I think if you could stop drinking and take your lithium, then Mommy would let you come home.
I got into business school. Here's my proposal. I go to New York, you move in with the girls, and you take care of them.
Man?
Maggie! Maggie! I love you! Hey! I'll kill you!
That was so embarrassing!
You want me to pick you up after school?
No!
If you're not going to do the dishes, then I'm doing them.
Okay.
Fine!
I'm depressed.
Of course you are. Your dog ran away, your family gives you just barely enough money to live off, and you annoy people.
Name one father who's up right now sewing a flamenco skirt for the daughter.
Are you taking your lithium? You have to take responsibility for your condition.
We don't want people to see how we live.
Big deal how you live. It's not your fault.
You know, Faith, he told me last night, the thing about Daddy is that he's always there.
Daddy, we have to go to school.
Not today.
Ladies are proving that they're just as strong as the guys.